Pacific Ocean. Currently, there's a gale in the Gulf of Alaska producing 34-foot seas aimed somewhat at Hawaii, but more so at the U.S. West Coast. And this is part of a much broader low-pressure system.